the place I play. Beyond the fray, the outskirts of despair and dismay, where fear is the clay to shape what you say. But I'm no longer fearful of the darkness, to me it's gray. I'm used to it, it seems dull and listless. Still I'm in the shadows where I stay, away from the day. The night is where I become bright, during the day I decay. And I'm sleeping it away in my crib, my coffin on the wrong side of the bed. I woke up right, still my mind's often in another place, watching just sit silent, goddamn. Down my own thoughts, my mind's got a mind of its own, and it's got so far gone, my home from my own, that I'm left without a brain, like a scarecrow. But my heart is big enough to maintain. It's a bit overwork, but still won't fail me. It's hard to explain how I can't comprehend what's uncomprehendable and understand where it's bendable. In the eyes of the horrendous with the tentacles, grabbing for your ventricles.